I've done 5 movies with James. Yeah, it started with Braveheart. Titanic was a third. We were up in Skywalker at George Lucas's facility, and James Cameron came up, and we were trying to do some very last minute things. And James Cameron's there, and James Horner's there, in the middle of my solo in this sequence of a Irish kind of band kind of thing. I kind of went off the melody for a quick second, and I just kind of spaced out and held a long note, and then went right back into the melody again. And I thought, oh gosh, James Cameron's watching, you know, James Horner. As soon as it finished, James Cameron said, "That was great. Your Piper paused for a quick second when the bodyguard looked through the porthole. It was perfect. It was complete. I didn't even see what was going on in the film. It was serendipitous." And James Horner turned to James Cameron and said, "I only hire the best."
Awesome.
I totally blew it, and it's in the film, and it's, I guess it works great. Dramatically, I would have never known, so.